Okay, this is how you get the internet on your PSP. And we have to go down to network settings. Go down there. Then choose an internet connection or make a new one. Then go and scan. Then click that. Then now searching for any wireless internet. And I found one. It's better to choose one that has no security if it's not yours. You click on that and go right to the end, doesn't matter about this. Then press save. Okay, now get out of that. Now go right down to the bottom of the internet browser. Don't matter about this. Just my password. Okay. Wait for it to load. Now go up on the top there. This is the address. Well, first of all, no, just go on address. And click a website, blah blah blah. Let's go on Google. Okay, wait for it to load. Now it's searching for my internet connection. If you don't have an internet connection and your next door neighbor doesn't have an internet connection, then there's no point of looking up this video. Okay, look. Go on Google. So what we have to do is go on internet connection, then choose an internet connection, and then press scan, and then search for one. If it's like 30%, it will take long to load. If it's 20, don't press it. It's better to go and like go out and look for internet connection if you don't have one at home. Linux enabled doesn't have one. Okay, do it. Then.